Hello learners, welcome to NIOS. Today we will take up a fresh topic of your physical education York syllabus. In this video we will study part 3rd of the lesson number 9. The title of the lesson is Introduction to Health. Let us begin with the third and last part of this lesson. Learners, in the previous videos of this lesson you have learned about health in general, but do you know in yoga, health is perceived in a totally different manner. So, let us study what is yogic concept of health. In yogic concept, health is defined differently as compared to general health. According to Yoga Sutra or Patanjali, optimum health is a state of mind that is in alert and in peace at the same time. Here, the state of mind is referred as a chitta vritti nirodha, which means elimination of the fluctuations of the mind. So, from yogic perspective, health may be defined as to achieve and refrain in a state of yoga where the mind is able to achieve its full potential and at the same time be relaxed. Kaya Sampant is a term which is used in yoga to describe health. The English translation of the term Kaya Sampant is wealthy body. The Kaya Sampant wealthy body includes four components, which are rupa, healthy body structure, lavanya, spark of the body, bala, appropriate functioning of the body's system, and vajra, samha, naha, navatra, flexibility and endurance. The Kaya Sampant is a Sanskrit word, and this single word can be treated as a definition of health according to yogic concept. So, in very simple words, we can define health according to yogic concept is as a state where an individual possesses wealthy body, that is Kaya Sampant, and able to use his or her brain with full potential. Characteristics of a healthy person in yoga. In yoga, a person is considered healthy if he or she possesses characteristics such as wealthy body, which includes healthy and strong body structure, spark in body and mind, appropriate functioning of the body's system, and flexibility as well as endurance. Proper and smooth brain functioning is one of the other characteristics. Possesses the peace within the mind and having positive attitude. Must having a healthy emotional expression. These are the characteristics of a healthy person according to yogic concept. So, yoga perceive health as a complete quality of life. This makes very clear that if there is no harmony in human body, mind and its all system, then an individual cannot possess a state of health. So, to be healthy according to yogic concept, one must try to achieve perfect harmony in his or her body, mind and its all system. Learners, with this we have reached the end of last part of the lesson number 9. In this video, we have learned what is yogic concept of health as well as characteristics of a healthy person in yoga. I hope you liked watching this video. Thanks for watching. Namaskar.